let's turn around and talk to Mark.
Hi, how you doing, folks? I'm from Alabama. You better edit that out.
I'm out here. This is the Rosebowl pre, and I just met some nice gentlemen from Alabama.
Reporter, working with them folks, you on law in order. If your girl getting it, then you must support her.
Born and raised in the South, with you, it's very cultural football, as y'all would know in California, or wouldn't know. But anyway, so my family grew up being, you got to choose between Alabama and Auburn. I was born into an Alabama fan. It gets in your blood, you follow them. It's just like you live with them, you die with them, you cry with them, you bury with them. And so when we find out, I was here in 2009 when Alabama beat Texas for the national championship game. And y'all need to upgrade that stadium because it's still rickety. But anyway.
I like rickety.
It had a wooden seat. Yeah, claustrophobia going in. But anyway, so tailgating is a big part of the college experience. And this is the bomb. This is the best. We'll say that. When you go to the, what is it in Phoenix? Not Fiesta. Fiesta, not Fiesta. What is it? Anyway.
Tostito.
Anyway, the boat, they don't allow any tailgating whatsoever.
Oh.
Here, look at this. We spread out. Hey, drop by here on New Year's Day. You know in the South, on New Year's Day, you have black eyed peas for your health. You have greens for prosperity. You have pork for get rich, get well, wisdom. And then that's a tradition. I've had it since I was 1 year old, so I ain't stopping. Y'all stop by here, have some black eyed peas, some pork, some greens, some cornbread. We're going to be kicking it up. Bloody Marys, going to be shooting some mimosas.
Crimsontide and the Wolverines, then you're gonna have to come out here to the Rose Bowl.
Alabama? Oh no!
Oh no! What do you mean no?
No, I didn't mean it that way!
Ah, yeah, you did!
Yeah, you did!
So, as everyone heard, there's a lot of people from Alabama. I don't even know why I keep saying Alabama like that. I should just say it regularly, like from California. I don't even know why I go like I'm from the South.
Anyway, we go all out. It's in our blood.
All right.
I don't even talk that much.
Okay, everyone. So you heard where I'm going to stop off tomorrow. So I'm going to make a little stop
Monday,
off on the...
Monday. Oh, you come in tomorrow night?
Wait, yeah,
you're
gonna
start tomorrow night.
Start
tomorrow night. You better bring a sleeping bag because you might have to fall out. Roll Tide. Roll. Alabama, give them hell, Alabama, da-da-da, hey, Michigan, da-da-da, hey, Michigan, rama-jama, yellow hammer, give them hell, Alabama, woo!
The law, I'm a real hustle, so don't knock it, that law, it's all about to re-up in the profit, that law, can't be in the club without no ballers, that law, we gon' ball today, fuck tomorrow.